Everyone, back to some more Red Dead Redemption 2. We're on part 43. Man, this is exactly the same time that my Grand Theft Auto 5 series ended. Who knows if it would end at this part? I would say probably not. This is a really long game. Alright, I'm back. I was just eating something. Reminds me of Lone Ranger a little bit. Of course, because it's a Western theme. It was set in the very early days. Has all those Indians and, you know, the camps and stuff. Horses, criminals, everything. Robbers, thieves. At that time, that's what you need to do to survive. You know, kill animals for food and all that other stuff. I'm following you. John, bro. Nah, I still can't use weapons.
So, I've been scouting the fort. The army are patrolling all the main roads and bridges in and out, but if we can get the horses across the river, I found a route that should get us in fairly close. If we wait until late enough, there's a place we should be able to sneak in around the back.
Okay, whatever you think. I trust you.
No guns, just knives and arrows. If we start making a lot of noise, he'll be dead before we get close to him.
Okay.
I left two canoes down the river, in case we need another way out of there.
Okay, good.
You know, this wouldn't have happened if it wasn't for Dutch.
Yeah, but we all went along with it.
He saw Eagle Flies burn hot, and he fanned the flames. Never had any intention of helping those people.
This point, I ain't sure if he's got any intention of even getting us out of here. He could be stringing everyone along, but he's holding all.
You know, I think I'm really gonna need to upload again something on my main channel. I just can't think of something, you know.
You feel that?
I have to go. Can't not upload for too long.
Listen, Charles.
I do have some more stop motions coming. I don't know if I should wait till I to release those or what. I got another Spider-Man coming. I might have a Lego Scream, but I really have no idea which is gonna come out first. I was supposed to have a Star Wars Episode 4 It would have been based off of A New Hope, like, in May. But, I don't know if that, yeah, it might still happen, I don't know. I'm just very busy, though. But I can't call myself busy if I haven't started working, so I think I might have to start doing that pretty soon.
You still have time to make amends. The others, Hosea, Lenny, Sean, all them, they didn't. And what about the calendar boys? Both killed trying to escape Blackwater? A more vicious pair of bastards than ever was. That's all they ever were and will be. Maybe. You're lucky. You got the chance to do something better. My guess is maybe that's why you're here now.
I'm here now because Dutch asked me to. I need to keep playing along with his plan until I find out where all that money's hidden.
Okay.
Kind of lost him for a minute. I guess that was just another random or, I don't know, a glitch or something. Rockstar games have quite a few glitches, I would say. Hey, my bandana. Suit him. Oh, never mind. I guess I gotta follow, what's his name? Charles or something, or Javier? Charles Javier. Added next to that, it's Charles Xavier. I think I'm gonna fail this mission if I get caught or something. Yeah, tips for you guys, just use the bow. It's quiet, and it can kill the enemies with just, like, a shot, I believe. I love stealth-taking enemies by cutting their throat. Crap, are those two guards? Crap. If I had to pick one, the knife or the bow, probably just the bow, man. Knife is only good when it's close up and personal. You know what I mean? Can I kill this dude? Oh no. What is this? Crap. I'm about to get failed, aren't I? See, I told you. Well, another video that ends with me failing. You know, at least I tried, I guess. But, well, see you guys next time.